Hi, my name is Rosemary Nelis, and I'm going to be talking about the basics of Baroque style. One thing that is really important to remember is that the modern bow is very different than the Baroque bow. We have a lot more weight at the tip, which comes really in handy for playing romantic music where we need to create more sound near the tip. But in a lot of Baroque music, it's important to keep this in mind because this really informs the way that we shape individual notes.